do that. Short time ago, President Trump's top cabinet member said pressure would continue on Iran and ISIS.
We will not take our eye off the ball. Whether it's ISIS or other countries continue to be under pressure from the United States of America. Secretary Pompeo and myself and the President are completely aligned on our maximum pressure campaign.